is tonight here in the band hall in Templemore, Stan Cummins, who is president of the Thomas McDonough Pipe Band. Stan, tell us a little bit about the pipe band and your presidency.
Not a lot of cowboys in it. Joe Barry tells me we're celebrating our 50th year next year. Now I'm associated with the band from the World Cup, and this band started as a result of a strike in the post office in Templemore. There was a flagellate family in the CPS Templemore at that time, and they turned out for a parade for John Ryan at the post office in those years. And as a result of that, people were saying we should form the band in Templemore. And one of the leading members at that time, as I remember, was the late group guest, Joe Barry's father, Dan Berrigan. It was me, his father, and eventually they decided we were going to have a pipe band in Templemore. And we travelled quite a lot up and down the country, from Lockley to Templemore to Turl, down to Cork, you name it. And I can remember being over one night at British. Vicky Carpenter came out to play a loan of set of bikes, they got a loan of in Lockley. And as a result of that, Vicky Carpenter joined the band. There are two other members who told us also, John Cook and Pedro Cook there, and Shannon. Those members gave us great service down for the year. And played with us to say for about 10 years. But I must say one thing, I think the band now is something to behold. And it's all due to the youth. I always said to Joe Barry, youth will be the formation of the band in Templemore. Without the youth, I think we would have no band. And Joe Barry was in with me when I say it, we could teach a youngster as much in 3 or 4 nights as we would be teaching now that in 3 or 4 years. I want to thank the members of Tipp Mid-West coming here tonight to record this session, which I'm sure you'll agree with me, of course, that. I have never seen so much beauty, so much talent, so much dancers. There are 2 beautiful dancers here tonight, world class. And I wish you very, very well. There's pipers, there's cowboys, there's overall, I want to thank the people of Templemore for supporting the band. Without the people of Templemore and the surrounding areas, we wouldn't have the band. It costs an awful lot of money to keep a band on the road, to buy the pipes, buy the uniforms, buy the drums, and all the equipment that will fit the band. It just takes a minute to open up. We're forever looking for money, if you like, and we're forever getting money. And for that, I say we're very, very thankful. I want to thank everybody for coming here tonight, everybody who participated and showed their talent, which is first class. And I'm delighted with it. And I'm delighted to be able to say a few words. Shina Willoughby, John Gill, you're there.